13, and reach control for the Bulldogs. Number 44 to clear for Yale. Number 21, John Rowan, Richfield for Delaware. Johnny Guido, what you say? John Reese, 3:32 to clear. Assembly, number 13, the ground ball. Carl Weimer, shooter. for 14.
Delaware.
point to clear. Final minute of the period. The clock is on the field. Number 10, Chris Merchant. Williams. Number 11, Josh Hufford. John Santioli with the first shot in the second period. Jerry DeLyra, number five, the goalie with the ground ball. Ryan Mark with the clear, number 41. Lyra with the save. Greg Wood, number 31, Flash Sugar. Again, it's Wood with the shot. Guido to save. Reese the clear. And the shot and the score. Number 32, John Reese, unassisted. For Yale, they lead 3-0. Simmers. Greg Wood, the shooter. Guido, the save. John Reese, for sure. Guido with the save. Rusty Ward with the outlet pass for Delira. Right. Radcliffe and Cook. Jeff Cook control, number 30. Tony Guido makes the save. Stanzioli with the ground ball. Simmers with the goal. Number 3, Bill Ciparelli. Mike Parentis with the clear, number 48. Thank you. Robert. Simile is a shooter. Woods to clear. Tony Guido with the save. Danziali the shooter. Guido the save. Clear to current. Reese and Barson facing off. Jeff Kern, number 12, with possession. Kim Dunn, number 22. 25, Brian Walters. 29, Clayton Simmers. Clear. Tiger Wall, number 23, with the first shot. Chris Burdick for the clear for 14. Guido with the clear. Whitlow the ground ball. And the clear. And the shot to save Burnett. Eric Legay, number 25. Cochran, Ward, Steiger will leave in field. Barsick number 13 again with the face-off, the blue hands. Brian Martin comfortable as full. Barsick makes the save down. Reese was the shooter. Roberts for the shot. Tony Guido to save the clear to John Reese. 32. And the shot. Chris Burdick for the save, the shooter, John Roberts, number four. Barsick number 13 taking the face-off. again with the turnover and the clear to John Reed. Scott Shea, number 21, with the ball. Delaware again with the face-off, number 23, Jeff Steigerwald. Chris Prince, number 27, with the clear for the Bulldogs. Oliver Church, 45, at midfield. Kevin Boyle, number 20, at midfield. Clock is on the field, the final minute of the play of the third period. Number 5, Seth Dunn. Number 10, Chris Merchant. Chris Prince, number 27. Chris Radcliffe, number 26, on the face-off. Chris Burnick with the ground ball and the clear. John Wonder, number 11, the shooter. Jeff Steigerwald, number 23, the shooter. One and Behrman's the shooter. Jason Freo, number 18, with the interception and the clearing pass. Thank you. 7, Mike Maitland. Verdict for save, number 21, Scott Shave, the shooter. Clock is on the field, the final minute. Yeah.
stick some cold leafy lettuce in your collar right now. Ice cold lettuce and stick it right down there in your collar. Now for our face, this is going to be an easy one because I want you to get hit right in the face with a pie. Pow! Now, everyone, you put on a wig, but this wig is made out of carrot greens right now. And it's made out of carrot greens. And now from the ceiling, dripping with mustard, hanging from strings, are foot-long hot dogs. And we're all reaching up, trying to bite them in our mouth as those hot dogs are hanging from the ceiling, dripping with mustard, and it's dripping all over you. Now, watch this. I know it's kind of corny, but at the same time, I need you to take a look at the results. Every one of you, what's all over our toes? Yes. What was on our knees that we had wrapped around our knees? What dropped in our lap? What was on your rear?
Milk.
Yeah, we sat in that milk, right? What did we squirt all over? You didn't forget that one, did you? All right, what do we stick on our shoulders?
Bread.
How?
Peanut butter.
All right, on our collar?
Bread.
On your face?
Pie.
What did you have on the top of your hair?
Bread.
And on the ceiling?
Pie.
Dripping with mustard. Now watch this, instantly. What was on your chest?
Pie.
On your shoulders?
Bread.
On top of your head? On your rear?
Milk.
On your knees?
Bread.
On your toes?
Bread.
On your lap?
Ice cream.
On your shoulders?
Bread.
All right, some of you got the peanut butter, too. Fantastic. In your face and hanging from the ceiling. Fantastic. Give yourselves a hand.
Thank you, Dave. That was a lot of fun. How about you folks at home? Did you look down and see all those broken eggs on your toes? Ooh. So I guess anybody really can do it.
And notice we weren't using word association like old-fashioned memory courses. That's much too limited. We've made vivid mental pictures in our mind. Then when we look for them, there they are in an instant.
All right, Dave, let's talk about how all of this applies to business, how an improved memory can lead to improved income.
A better memory is key in every aspect of business. For instance, in knowing and remembering everything you need to know about your client or prospect, starting with his name.
Oh, well, that's the key, because first of all, it tells him that you care about him, that he's not just another sale, that he is indeed important to you as a person, right?
Funny thing is,